Today we celebrate St. Conrad of Piacenza. An uncontrollable fire changed the life of today's saint. Born in 1290, Conrad was hunting one day in his native northern Italy when a fire he lit got out of control. It spread to nearby fields and to a large forest as well. He fled the scene. Meanwhile, an innocent peasant was imprisoned, tortured into a confession, and condemned to death. Overcome by guilt, Conrad confessed and sold all his possessions to pay for the damaged property. A short time later, he and his wife agreed to separate. She entered the Poor Clares monastery, and Conrad, then 25, joined a group of Franciscan hermits. Despite his quiet life, Conrad's reputation for holiness spread quickly. To better focus on his prayer life, he moved to a remote spot in Sicily. There he lived for 36 years as a hermit, praying for the world and for himself. People suffering from various complaints came to him there as well, seeking cures through his prayers. In 1350, Conrad died, kneeling before a crucifix and praying for the people of his town. His burial place soon became a popular shrine.